Bunch of crazy witches. Where have they taken Rose?
Oh, we meet again.
Duke, why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Dimitrescu?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase? Well then, feel free to peruse.
Dissatisfied? I believe this is a fair price.
What are you buying? Just something old. I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration.
slice your jugular and just watch. Take an alive, dead, which would you prefer? can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess. Squeeze the blood out when they're alive, and it's that much sweeter. You're tonight's main dish. Where are you going, little one? Your bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing! I won't forgive you! How dare you bare your teeth at us! Don't believe me!
I've expanded my services. Please, come take a look.
Welcome. Your coin.
I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration.
Oh, yes. Pay me no mind.
What are you buying? Just something an old friend. Good day, then.
Shall I give you the tour?
To my daughter!
What the hell?
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done!
Where are you? Shit.
There you are. All this for a child who isn't even here.
What the do?
You ungrateful, selfish wretch! You come into my house! You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters! And now you even try to steal my property! How dare you! You can, because I will hunt you, and I will break you!
Go ahead. Do your worst.
Like I'd let you get away. You'll be sliced to ribbons before you ever see that child. You will learn what it means to insult out from the desk.
Ha! Good. Man, screw this castle.
you finally came to see me. Everyone falls for me. You like more pain? Ow, so mean! You'll kill me! You'd be a part of me forever!
Sick of bugs.
Stupid man thing! You won't live long, even if you run!
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
No sign of Rose.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way. Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead? Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded my services. If it's just looking, window shop away.
Ooh, where did you get your hands on such a thing? Aha! I saw you eyeing that one. Yes, I can see why you'd be interested in that. Good day, then. Oh, yes. Have a wonderful adventure.
Trying to work up my appetite, are you? I was worried my sisters had gotten to you first.
Okay, I should be able to get out with these.
Thank you.
the entire bloodline of House Dimitrescu is done in by the likes of you?
Ah!
The entire bloodline of House Dimitrescu is done in by the likes of you! By the likes of you! Dimitrescu is done in by the likes of you!
As you wish. Securing goods is more important than anything. Au revoir.
The entire bloodline of House Dimitrescu is done in by the likes of you!
You try to face me! Let's wrap things up quickly. Ah, such a nimble little mouse.
Thank you.
time to die! Simpleton like me shouldn't give me trouble. Think you're going.
Welcome, Ethan. Finished? Are you sure you have everything?
Ugh. Looks like your outside matches your inside now.
Psycho witch.
You'll die a painful death.
You're the one who's cursed.
Looks like I'm getting out of this place.
Rose.
Hear our voice together as one in reverence. We call on thee within the endless dark. As the midnight moon rises on black wings, we await the light at the end. In life and in death, glory to Mother Miranda.
Hey, remember me? I almost died up at that castle. Tell me, what is going on around here?
How can a man be almost dead? That's a question for the wise.
You know what I mean. And I still haven't found Rose. Where did Mother Miranda take her?
You're too late. Or maybe almost too late. The child will be sacrificed, life for life.
What kind of sick medieval is this? She's just a baby.
The crests of the four bloodlines may open the path you seek.
Will you please stop talking in riddles? I just want to find my daughter.
It's only a riddle if you don't know the answer.
Wait a second. That looks familiar. Hey! Hey, wait!
There you are. I had a feeling you would pop up here.
It was all worthless.
Is that so? I assume you've picked up something of value.
Not sure if it's of value, but...
Why, you have your daughter right in your own hands.
What are you saying?
Take a closer look. That flask seems to contain her head.
No.
Roses.
Don't say another word! This is impossible! This just can't be!
Your daughter's essence is still intact. Her powers are truly unique.
Who could even do this?
She can be saved, you know.
Saved? From this? Are you insane?
There's a house with a red chimney on the western side of the village. Go and seek out the man who lives there. Then we can continue our conversation.
Quit holding out and get to the point!
You don't have to trust my words. But do you have any better options? You Your choice. The customer is always right. After all.
He'll pay you if I find out this is a lie. Fucking Joker.
Ah, yes, yes. Please let me know if you'd like to strengthen your weapons. Your coin. Congratulations. With this, you'll not worry about missing anything. This should be enough. Do you have enough firepower? I can now offer an thank you for your patronage.